You know, I'm personally coaching you. This ain't no tape. There's no tape that's going up. You get a session with me and we live in person and we go through it bit by bit, piece by piece. And we break you down. We strip you down, not literally, but mentally. And we help you clean your room, right? And this is the nugget that I'm gonna give y'all right now for everybody. This is a freebie. Clean your room. And what do I mean by cleaning your room, right? Right now, there's so many negative things that are going on in your life. You ever, like, your mom ever tell you, go clean your room, right? And your room is dirty. You got all these toys or whatever laying in your room, and your room is just dirty, and you want to play with your favorite toy, and you frustrated because you can't find your favorite toy because you ain't clean your room up, right? But guess what? When you actually start to clean your room, which is your mentality, right? And you actually start to put imagine all the toys are the negative things, the things that you don't want to play with. You start to clean those things up and you put them on the shelf, put them in the toy chest, throw them out, wherever they need to go. You're putting those negative things in place. Our God is a God of order. He ain't going to bless no mess, right? So therefore, once you start to remove and put all of the toys that you don't want to play with in their rightful position, as soon as you walk in that room, you're not tripping over toys anymore. You're not falling down anymore. You actually walk into a space where it's clean and is organized. And then you find that favorite toy, which is that positive tangible that you've been looking for. That positive tangible could be your calling in life. That could be your true destiny. That could be the thing that takes you to the next level. That could be the one thing that shapes the entire world for you. You know what I'm saying? Too many times we keep struggling over the same thing over and over and over again. God told me to tell y'all, stop sitting there trying to pick locks that I already gave you the keys to.